guys, this is Jane Hedger for part 2, episode 3. We just got past some shamblers, which is a new infected. So that's interesting. They're like bloaters, but a lot more weaker, I guess. Learned about scars, which is another group. I don't know too much, but they were against the WLF. Jesus. I don't know, I think that's pretty much everything that's happened, really. And obviously we found Leah, who has died from someone. Don't know if it was Tommy, but they aren't there anymore, so. I see that. See it?
What you got?
Smile, smile. Jeez. God. Oh! We nailed that. Oh no. Wait. Good job.
Ellie, your mask.
Oh god.
No.
I mean, Nina doesn't know yet. I mean, I thought we told her this. I thought we told her Ellie, didn't we?
Can you run? Yes. Fucking go. Go.
Run. Yes.
What?
Right here. Don't
slow
down.
Can you get shot? Did she? No, she couldn't have done. Made it. Barely, but we made it. Oh, damn. What's gonna happen now then? It's gonna take some good explaining from Ellie, so.
Just
Mm-hmm. We did tell them. Oh yeah, that was her excuse, wasn't it? At 10? That demon was gonna throw her life away too. What's happening to Dina? What? Are you serious? Is it? Oh my God! It's Jesse's. Is it Jesse's? How long has she had it? How many weeks? What?
How long have you known?
Oh my God, Dina.
We could have still turned back. I didn't know.
Fucking hell, Dina. You weren't. You got a baby now. You nearly threw away your life and your baby's life. I mean, granted, respect that, but I'm very grateful, but what? You never should have gone if you knew. I'm gonna say, if you knew you were pregnant, no matter how late or early, or you should never have came. Not in the nasty way, but fuck, dude. That is insane. I can't believe she did that. Honestly, cannot believe it. Again, Abby's in the same boat, doesn't she? Because don't we got Mel pregnant? Whoever Mel is, just don't know. Oh no, Mel's a. Yeah. Still. Similar boat. Just different scenarios. I guess we need to shut this. Oh, right, okay. I don't want to explore that just yet. These parts. What's surprise her. Doesn't work, I guess. Alright, so we do actually have to go out there. Alright. I didn't even know I let you put the hood up. It's cool. That's a nice feature. I have to admit. There we go. wonder if that means it's working. I wonder if that's how we got fried. Yeah, I like that they put the hood up. It's a nice little touch. Go. Alright, the radio. That's what we need now, isn't it? Oh, some keys. Those will be useful, I'm sure. See you, did you? Hey. What's over here? Dining room? Yep, says where are we? We find the openers. I think there's openers. There's Dina. He's on the top of that, I think it is. So I think the others we can check the rooms. I didn't check this one yet. Something else we take the rooms. Is there any upgrades we should get? Listen, no, craft mode, listen mode. I think we're gonna buff listen mode. And we will craft a med kit. Yeah. If we get more alcohol, we'll craft a mod. Keys, of course. Open sesame. Hmm. It's a nice theatre. A lovely theatre. A beautiful theatre. These seats are so old. Oh, what's this? Wow. So much detail into this as well. Can't give them credit for that. Is there a guitar again? Oh my god, it is. Is there one inside? Yeah, there is. Are we gonna play? God. That's been there for a few years. This is making me want to play my guitar again. I have two. people to tune in again. Say no as well. Okay, let's do it. That was weak, but... felt that. I just knew you finished the song and I felt that. It's nice to get to see Joel again. What are you doing, just going for a picnic or something? She only gets one. A small better, but no. I bet we will. Oh, if only. See, we need this. Why couldn't this have been how number two went? Just, hold on. Sorry, hold on. Why couldn't this have been how number two was, like, for the majority of the game? I'm not hating on it. But this is what we need. Like, I know, you know, this is obviously before, but why couldn't this have, like, been the first chapter, just them and him and Ellie bonding more? You know, seeing how well they've done. You know, I don't want to say it was a missed opportunity, but, you know, it would have been nice, you know? I know everyone on Twitter has been saying, oh, you should have known this was going to happen. I had no idea. I first thought it was going to be Dina that was going to get murdered, or Jesse. Well, not Jesse, but, yeah. Someone other than Joel. I thought it was going to be Joel Lily against the world in number two. Now, you know, it's not, but... Also, I'm not pressing anything. Oh, wow, Joel, Jesus. Testing our ability to swim, huh? Look at him! Look at that! Jesus, Joel. Apparently she can swim. See, this is what we need. Come on, this would have been great. It's nice that she can swim, though. Can we... Sorry to interrupt you, Joel. Can we also appreciate the model of Ellie from the first game? I know this is a flashback, but it looks so close to the first one. Yeah, you got it. She's got it. Let me climb out. Can I not? There you go. Jeez. I was expecting him to push her in again, although we were going to push him in. I knew it! Yes! Oh, roles have changed. Well, Oh my god.
You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset.
Oh, we're gonna dive in.
Yeah, cannonball, let's go. Come on, Joel. Give us the helping hand. Just like old times. Damn it. Sorry. See, this is like good. This is what we need. It's kind of bonding. It's great. But look at your smile. He's so happy. Hell, we're happy. Come on. I'm gonna cut through this one. Museum. Oh, whoa.
God, it is a dinosaur!
Oh. Look at the face! Look at the face!
That is gonna be the thumbnail. That's my thumbnail for this video. I don't care. This is my thumbnail video now. That giddy face.
But that's what we like though. It's so happy. Like, oh my god. This is
a... Oh, we have to squeeze for it? No?
So we guessed it the first time, and he was like, no, you won't guess it. And we did.
Wow, so Ellie actually knows Joel really well. And of course, because, you know, father and daughter, but...
Do it. Do it, Joel. Come on. Do it.
Aww. That looks nice in Ellie. Aw, Ellie suits that. It looks nice.
Jurassic World, Jurassic Park. Film not going to mention for copyright reasons. What?
It's called a hadrosaurus.
I like that. Even Joel liked that one. Come on, put the hat back on. Oh, what about the Triceratops? Will it work on him? Let it be a thing. Yeah. You know what? We're going to do this on every single one. I don't care. We're doing it on all of them. Thanks, Winnie. Oh, this is fun. See, I like this. This is fun. Oh, we can't do it on that one. Too high. Well, your job would have to throw us onto it. You can tell with Joel's grin. Oh. Oh my god. Oh no, the other one's come to us. I think. Brachiosaurus. Brontosaurus. Really? Oh, the fossils are cool. I want to see if we can get on this other one. I'm certain that's Carnotaurus. Oh, that's sweet. and laugh the hat full off the nose.
Do it, Joel. Oh, yes, Joel! Such good toss, hat toss. That's great. We're never getting that back now. That was good. That was. This is what we needed it to be. I think it's still going to be a good game, but this is what it should have been. You know? Like, reliving these kind of memories before 4 years. She loves it. What do you want about? Yeah, you back away, boy. He's loving this stuff. Monkey. Wait, what? Oh. That is interesting. Oh. Oh, so we had the journal before. Oh, that's nice. So I bet now we'll be able to access these two. See, these are nice. These are good. Thank Jesus. What else have we got here? Ooh, an old car. Joel will know a lot about this, I bet. Come on, Joel. The shuttle. Landed in. All the outfits too. Jeez. Oh my god, that's right, Ellie always wanted to be an astronaut. Ellie, put it on. Oh wow.
It's
Go for it. No one's gonna stop you. Normally they would, but.
Oh, this is gonna be nice.
It's gonna be like the Left Behind side story where like, you imagine it actually happening. And it feels real. Oh, Joel's in too, yes. Yeah, sure he knows. Oh, it's her birthday!
What's it gonna be?
Clever. Yeah, it's gonna be a space thing. Oh, it's a space sim thing! Like, similar. Oh, I knew it!
Yeah, that's cool. See, that's what I love that they did. They gave Ellie such a good imagination. Because it feels real. See, that's nice. This is actually really beautiful. There you go. You did awesome, Joel. Fucking amazing. Such a good cat. I think there'll be much for us to actually look around, so I think it's going to be the end of the flashback. But that was really nice. Really cool. Just you. Come on. Do it.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
Ooh.
I want a new splash.
Do it.
Got more exploring to do.
Do it. Oh, yes. Amazing. Oh, this is so good. Just like old times. Except we're not the one waiting, we're actually the one doing stuff. I just realized actually we have a gun. I don't like this. I just realized we have a gun, so this is not good. Thank you to go. I killed for them? I didn't realize there was a side door. That was a bird. Wait, is that fireplace? No. Four soldiers at the gate. The last one cried. Woman we tortured asked, choked on her own blood. Oh my god! Why is she saying oh my god? Is it because of the thing we just read? What the hell was that? What was that? Oh, from the first thing! Oh my god. Mikidu ran into the blast, I couldn't stop him. This is getting f***ing deep. There is no light. Wow, deep, dude, deep. We want to end suffering. Oh my god. So he like became a psychopath and just ended it all? Wow. Yep, that is deep. Real deep. You know, at least it refers to me. It's coming. Before it's too late, so. I wish that one, I guess. Something else down here. There's also something below. Jesus. There's gonna be an infected or something in here, isn't there? Oh my god, what is that? What the fuck? A fucking boar? What the fuck? Jesus. It's a run for our money, you fucking liars. There was more? What was a boar? What's this? Five flies and liars. Five flies and liars. That must have been tough as a kid. Is that it? Day 2 of Seattle. Damn, that was a full day. Oh, they'll sleep in the theater. The theater. Oh, nice dream. What a memory. Yeah. Well, Manelli, let's go. Guitar? Yo! I didn't actually think it would work. Here, radio, you can wait. What? All these notes? Oh, dude. I wonder if you can strum. What I like is that it made it so you can they sense it when you put your finger on it. And then when you swipe. I love that. Yeah, let's go see what's going on. That's his skin. Yeah, great skin. Actually, hang on a minute. I'm gonna see how much this is left. What in the world?
It was a risky experience. I found a mask in the streets.
evil? Why would he go evil?
Maybe Tony got turned. Maybe.
No, I doubt it. Yeah, I don't think Dina should be doing this. Not with the state she's in. Forcing where we are. Tommy. First thing's between. Hillcrest. At least don't copy me, damn it. I think she needs to stay behind. I think that's the best idea. What? What's that?
It's beautiful.
Oh, that's cute. You will. Tsunami coming through. Can we find Tommy? Oh, damn. Are we already here? Jeez, Ellie, that was fast. Old country. Oh, yeah. There's your answer. See how far we get. I wonder if we need to look out for traps still. So it seems like the right way. Jeez. Oh, they've got dogs. Oh. Shit. Crap. Do we have to deal with the... Oh, my God. My have scent trap. What? The dog follows the trail. Shh. Maybe you want distractions? I'll give you one. Get your ass distracted.
Surprise, motherfucker!
What? What was I supposed to do? What the fuck? Hold on, boy. Oh, Jesus. You bastard. Get off. I don't like hurting dogs or animals, but that was evil. Shut up. Right into me, I think.
What's me?
Oh, heck yeah. Come on. I'm gonna take a little cut myself. Oh, there's another dog, there's another dog, there's another dog. God damn it! Again, I'm against animal cruelty. They're evil. And the minute, these dogs are not nice. So, you know, that's my reason. You did not see me. Hide then. Your hair was poking out. Jesus. Dogs in this game are gonna be tricky. I didn't see a thing that let me grab it, so I didn't know what to do. Like, is there more? Okay, do you know what? Let's just squeeze through here. What have you got? You got nothing. Oh, hi. Shit. Sorry, dog. Ow, you... What the frick? Get off me! Oh. Oh, no! Oh, yes. Kool-Aid man, where you at?
Yeah!
Oh, one more. We get in here? Okay, I just remember there is a guy over here. He has no clue. That was a headshot. What the frick do you mean? I don't care if you heard me. You what? Oh my god. Sorry, I meant, are you ready for this? There we go. What is this? God damn, this is a... I am almost dead again. Jesus, alright. We gotta patch up. We use both of those med kits. Holy hell, that was... Wow. Dogs are scary. Right, I'm gonna leave it here, since we're going to a new area. Yeah. Episode 4. On the lookout.